Shardjohnson.com. What you doing, man?
Get out here getting me some fresh air.
You out here getting fresh air this morning? Why is there so many people out here this morning?
Because they are tired of being cooped up in the house with this pandemic going on.
So you figure, you know, you 80 feet away from folk. They don't see it. But you're like 80 feet away.
Yeah, it's got to practice social distancing.
So what's it? So tell me, man, what made you say, hey, instead of being in your home studio this time, you wanted to come out this morning and get some rays?
Because, as you see, I got my sunglasses on, so that sunshine for your timeline, you know, a little bit of inspiration. So today, we need to be talking about health. It's very, very, very important. I know that everyone's used to us doing a particular way where we talk about inspiration and things of that nature, but right now, especially with this sunshine out here and me getting the so-called fresh air, I think it's a good time to be talking about something that's really, really, really important here this morning.
So tell them, man, hey, to check you out whenever they see you on the timeline, it's time to get some sunshine.
Always, always time to get some sunshine here on the Mecca Media Morning Show.
Well, then, you know what? Let's kick it off right here. Let's go.
Hiram, you got some inspiration for me before I get started?
You know, I do. I do got some information for some inspiration.
Inspiration. Did I say information?
No, that was my fault. My bad. Okay. I'm out here in different elements. It feels good out here too. Somebody said it was cold, but it's kind of perfect, right? I think so.
It feels nice.
It's probably that kind of coffee I had this morning.
Oh, that good coffee.
Your kind of coffee. Listen, the inspiration of the day. Listen, man, don't be too greedy when trying to live a humble life. I'm gonna say that again. Don't be too greedy when trying to live a humble life. What do you think about that?
I'll buy that all the way. That inspiration within itself is self-explanatory, but I want to give you something to keep on your mind. Don't be too greedy while trying to live a humble life or living a humble life. That means be grateful for what you have and don't always keep saying it's not enough. That's you being greedy. Yes, everybody wants more. You should strive to want better and want more, but be satisfied for what you have because it's enough.
Well, I like that, man. I like that we going on, man. Listen, we want to tell everybody why she look up her thing, man. We want to tell somebody, man, it is beautiful out here this morning.
Yes, it is beautiful.
And it is AkronHipHop.com. Don't forget to check out the website, AkronHipHop.com. Or BlackRenOhio.com.
BlackRenOhio.com.
And can't forget about hers, Shar Johnson.
SharJohnson.com.
What are we about to do right now?
We're about to do information. And you know we get our information from the reported newspaper, online.com. I had it already up. I guess I hit something as I was walking.
That's all right. It's a real website on your phone.
Yes, it's a real website on my phone.
So you're going to do something different today. Usually you go for entertainment and current events, but you're about to do something different because it's important to you. You say, hey, Brother Hiram, I want to talk about this today, and it's in the health page. What's going on?
Yeah, so we're going to talk about some things from the health page, especially with this pandemic going on and this COVID-19 virus. We have many individuals that believe in this time that they can do certain things to get rid of the virus. And I look at it as a quick scheme, you know, something, let me get rid of it real quick. In actuality, that is not so. You have to have a strong immune system to fight off this virus, the flu, and any virus at any time.
I like that. You got to have a fighter's chance, and the best fighter's chance is to have
a
happy immune system.
Yes, you do. Because, you know, a lot of us, we see different things, and they tell you, do this and do that. This will help.
Like sniffing this, inhale this, and all that, and that'll get rid of it. That's not necessarily
true. That is not necessarily true. It is a virus, like with all viruses, and the cold. You kind of got to let it do its course. And if you have a strong immune system, that helps you better than anything else.
Okay, before you get the reading, give me the top three things that you can do besides eating. The top three things that you can do to boost your immune system.
The top three things, surprisingly, I was surprised when I found this information out, and you probably will be too. You gotta have a stress-free life. That means those things that are around you, that bring stress to you, you got to say not today. You got to purge that energy away from you because you need to be stress-free. You got to get enough rest. So all that kicking it and doing all these things, no.
Get your 8 hours.
Your body needs to have that rest and more than just that 4 hours. You need to have good rest so your body can heal and do the things that need to do
8 hours.
While you're sleeping. So that would be 8 hours. Not only that, you have to eat healthy and exercise.
Right.
Those are the things that you need to do to boost your immune system. This is just not my opinion. You can check it out and look it up for yourself, and even go to the article in the Reporter newspaper online, and it's a food immune booster. Look at that. Beautiful picture, too. So I'm going to read off some of the things that's in this article that's going to help you boost your immune system. And you might want to do this not just now, but you want to continue to do this at all times, because it's going to help you have a healthy immune system. Citrus fruits, things like grapefruit, lemon limes, oranges, and tangerines. Bell peppers.
What?
Bell peppers, yes. Broccoli, one of my favorite vegetables.
I like broccoli.
Garlic, ginger, spinach. Popeye's favorite.
Oh, I thought you said Popeye's. You said Popeye's. You don't need that in your system. Popeye's chicken.
No, I'm talking about, Popeye.
Oh, okay.
I love spinach. Yogurt. I need to invest in that because I don't really eat yogurt, but it says that yogurt is good.
Yogurt is not pudding.
No, it's not pudding.
Okay, I thought.
Yeah,
maybe.
That tastes kind of tart too, but it's good for you, for your immune system. Almonds, I love almonds. Turmeric. Oh, I didn't know that.
Yeah, if they put that in, I ain't gonna tell you what they put. They put it in bean soup.
In bean soup?
Yeah.
Okay, kiwi fruit, and guess what?
What?
Water.
What?
Yes.
Get you water.
Yes, water. Water.
So you get some almond nuts. It ain't just any nuts. It got to be almond nuts.
Yes, almonds. So make sure that you go to the Reporter newspaper online and read the full article, because it will also tell you the benefits of these different items that I just read off to you for your immune system. Listen, everyone, do not try to do the get quick rich schemes to heal yourself, okay?
I like that.
Make sure that you go and do some research. All right, Hiram.
What's going on?
Can you give me that black thought for today?
The black thought of the day, man. Listen, man, they always say this cliche, black health is black wealth.
Black health is black wealth.
I know you didn't hear it that way, but that's the way I'm going to put my spin on it. Listen, real quickly, man. Your health is the thing that allows you to be on this earth, on this earth plane, to generate your money. Okay? If you're not in tip-top condition mentally, you can't. You will not have the mental currency to go out and do what you got to do to make that money happen. I'm talking to my black entrepreneurs out there who have to come up with money making organisms to generate a lucrative income to benefit themselves, self, and family. You know what I'm saying?
Yes.
Now, there's nothing wrong with the people that go to work every day. I know this young lady here, she go to work every day, use that tool in between her two ears, that which is a brain, and she utilized that to help herself every single day. So I'm saying, as long as she's healthy, mentally healthy, not stressed out, you know what I'm saying, going through the gears or different things like that, her health will produce her immediate wealth while she's on the job. Same thing with the entrepreneur. As long as he's not stressed out or she's not stressed out, she can think of those money-making organisms to generate lucrative funds, man. That's my black thought of the day. Y'all better feel me before they kill me.
I like that black thought of the day, and I got to add something to that. Just because you go to a job, always remember, if you're an entrepreneur, you're an entrepreneur. You take that money from that job and invest into your business, like myself, SharJohnson.com. Okay?
All right.
Let's go right into the businesses of the week. I said businesses. I didn't stutter. I meant that. All the business that celebrate and come on AkronHipHop.com with Mecca Media and all the platforms that we showcase, we want to say thank you, and we appreciate you. And this pandemic will be over soon.
Sorry, tell them about the link at the top about your video.
Well, if you haven't went to YouTube, you need to check out that link and click it. You're going to love what I got on the YouTube. Until next time, this is not reality TV, and this is not reality radio, but this is reality. When you know better, do better.